Live from the showroom at South Point Hotel, Casino, and Spa, please welcome John Caparulo.
Start yelling shit already. fuck yeah, dudes. All right. Look at this. All right. I look at, I'm fucking dressed up. Huh? I mean, look at. Seriously, this is fuck. This is prom for me. Like, I didn't go to prom. So, yeah. Finally got to wear this shit. I mean, but yeah, that's dressed up to me. It's fucking buttons. Whoa, that's fucking fancy. You know, like, I mean, it's just it. Like, I look, it's the same way, like, I look at a restaurant. Like, you know, well, they don't have a drive-thru or a spork. So, now I gotta wear a fucking tie, I guess. You know, it's, but it's good. Good to be in Las Vegas itself. I love coming to Vegas, you know. It's one of those places that you come to that you enjoy, you know. I mean, I do. I like coming. Vegas is one of the places I come to that's actually fun. I get to drive here from L.A., you know, which, you know, that's it. It always seems more fun than it is. I mean, because you drive, like, I've made the drive a bunch of times. I just, fuck Prim. I don't know if anybody's ever made that drive. I mean, motherfucker, they get me every time. Like, I just, they should rename Prim fucking Mirage. Because that's all it is. They get me every time. Because I'm 3.5 hours into that drive, and fucking back hurts, I gotta pee. I see lights, and I'm like, oh, fuck yeah, viva las fucking Prim. I'm gonna kill you. I fucking hate you. Motherfucker, Whiskey Pete. They fucking catch me every time. But yeah, I like coming here. I like to play. I don't know why I think I'm good at poker. There's no reason. Like, there's nothing about my brain I should invest money in. Like, it always takes me like $300 or $400 for it to finally dawn on me. Why am I competing at a math game with Asians right now? Why did that make sense? I'm a fucking cash register to these guys. Oh, I know what'll improve my math skills. Fucking whiskey. Yeah, let's do it. All in, Quan. I don't give a shit. I get so drunk I forget the rules and shit. He's like, I got a full house. I'm like, I got Uno. All right, you're a kid. I call blue. What the fuck are you gonna do now? But I like coming to. Yeah, it's fun coming here. Like, you know, because I don't have to fly or anything. I like to come here. It's always fucking hot. It's desert hot. I mean, I live in L.A., so I'm used to, you know, but it's still, there's different levels of hot. You know, you go to some, I was in Tampa, Florida. That's a thick, hot. It's heavy, like, it's deceptive, because you look outside and you're like, oh, I could walk through Burger King. And I can't walk through fucking Burger King. I came back with a Whopper and a fucking yeast infection from Burger King. I'm like, I'm a little moist right now. Like, I should probably call my mom about this shit, because I don't feel all that fresh. I know that. But sometimes I get to do cool shit when I travel. Like, last time I was in Tampa, I got to throw out the first pitch at a Tampa Bay Rays game. I fucking blew it. my second time throwing out a first pitch. I don't know what it is, but it's a ball. I'm a dude. Fuck. I mean, like, because the first time I did it was in Cleveland, and I was in an Indians game. I was so scared of short-arming it, I threw it over everybody's head. Like, I bombed it. Like, the catcher and the mascot just stood there. I'm like, one of you fuckers could have dove. Really, I mean, my family's watching. Make a play. Everybody booed me and shit. Like, it was just... But when I was in Tampa, I was like, fucking, I'm throwing heat. Like, I still kid myself at this age. Like, I'm going to throw such a good fastball, the manager's going to be like, you want to go if you want to? I feel good, Skip. Let's fucking do it. But I got out to the mountain. I'm like, fuck, that's far. Like, I'm like, this shit ain't regulation. It's not fucking... Is there a ladies' tee I can go from? This is bullshit. But I talked shit before I went out there telling the catcher, I'm like, you better get your hand ready. This is gonna fucking hurt. So I get out to the mound and he's all the way there. So I'm committed to throwing a fastball. I wind up, I'm like, nyah. And the whole stadium heard, nyah. Like, because it's pretty quiet at that point, you know, I mean. So they knew I tried. I wasn't getting away with that shit. Fucking one-hopped it. Right before the second hop, and I just... And there's that moment it sets in where you're like, a lot of people fucking saw that shit. And the thing is, I was ready for them to boo me. Like, I was prepared emotionally to get booed. But no, not in Tampa. They had to be fucking supportive. They clapped. It made me feel worse. They took a minute, like, I... Like I was there from fucking Make-A-Wish or some shit. Like, it was... Come on, that's a good throw for a sick little girl. Give it up for her. Fuck you guys. I don't need this shit.